Well, you found your way to a Friday. It's August 6th. I'm Mark Peterson of the First Alert Weather Center with 4 News Now. And thanks for joining us as we wrap up the first week of August. It has been, yesterday a little tumultuous. Yeah, we had some thunderstorms rolling through, but really only amounted to a trace amount of moisture. Areas to the north where most thunderstorms were did get some pretty good rain. So we start off in the 60s. Our day planner forecast, 65 as you head out the door, 79 at lunch, dinner time. About 83 degrees, we're going to have sun and clouds. So, yeah, we're not expecting to see anything major. Air quality, we're starting and probably staying in moderate throughout the day. We are going to see, again, a westerly flow, so that helps us with a little clean air that comes in. So the four things you need to know is that, fans at the ready, getting some hopefully fresher air in. Clouds and cooler today. We're going to have breezy at times. We're also expecting to see the showers that are going to start Saturday night into Sunday in our area. And there's going to be more heat next week, and things are going to really dial up. So we want you to be ready for that, okay? When we look at our smoke forecast, we're going to be, again, looking better today. We're going to see, again, some smoke and haze, but air quality should be, again, better than what we've seen for a while, and that's going to be good news. The 48-hour forecast, we have a few changes. We're going to see a continuation of cloud cover coming in through the day, some nice sun breaks, and then that's going to roll through. Tomorrow morning, we're going to have, again, some clouds, and then we start to see that chance of showers. That's going to be coming in Saturday evening, and then takes us overnight through into Sunday, where we'll see some better rain than what we've seen and not thunderstorm activity. So that's all good news. Highs today are going to be into the low 80s, 83 for Spokane, Coeur d'Alene 80. Look for mid-80s, Colville, and upper 80s, OMAC, Tri-Cities, even Lewiston getting in with the upper 80s, looking pretty good. Your four-day forecast continuing to call for cooling, all right? 82 Saturday, Sunday 75. Pretty good chance of showers there. That's going to be great. And then Monday, we're starting off the week below average 80. It is going to heat up next week to near 100 by Thursday. So let's enjoy the cool weekend that's ahead. I'm Mark Peterson. Thanks for watching.